My family own a factory in Thailand. We have a palm oil refinery factory. So there's some waste from the process that need to be landfill. When I went to school and the teacher is talking about climate change and global warming, I realized that my family is a part of the problem. So I wanted to do something. My name is Ju Chulakadabba. I'm a third year PhD student at the Wofsy Group at Harvard. My major is in environmental science and engineering. The reason the earth is warming is because there's something that absorbs heat, and those things can be the greenhouse gas. And there's different types of greenhouse gases. Although the majority of the greenhouse gas is carbon dioxide, methane has the absorption efficiency a lot higher than carbon dioxide. Depending on the time scales, can be like 80 to 100 times higher. Since we want to tackle global warming issues as fast as we can, and we cannot wait any longer because we don't know whether we're gonna pass the point of no turning back at any time. So we better tackle methane that has a shorter lifetime in the atmosphere. So if we reduce methane now and reduce carbon dioxide now, methane has a faster, we can see the faster result compared to carbon dioxide. MethaneSAT is a project under the MethaneSAT LLC, an affiliate of the Environmental Defense Fund. It's a satellite that will measure and detect and quantify methane emissions globally at an unprecedented resolution. So in order to launch a satellite, we built another instrument called MethaneAir. It's a companion instrument that can measure methane, but instead of putting on a satellite, is on an aircraft. My role is to develop the algorithms that both the MethaneAir and hopefully MethaneSAT use to quantify methane emission from point sources. And also the satellite itself has a ability to be controlled, although it's not like a video game that you can move it around, but there's some like flexibility to target some areas of interest. So by having all the data, it helps the policymaker or the lawmaker to come up with a better policy or enforcement to mitigate methane. The goal to reduce methane emissions is like tackling one of the most challenging problem on Earth right now. And it's something that I'm passionate about. So to be a part of it and given the opportunities, I want to do my best. Ultimately, if we want to tackle the global warming issues, we need to achieve at least zero emission. Hopefully, we can achieve the net negative emission. To achieve that, everyone, especially the people with the power, should be aware of this issue. By doing that, by raising awareness to people, all the small actions might come by and we might be able to achieve that ultimate goal.